Hey guys, welcome to my story. If you saw it last time, welcome back. If this is the first time you've tuned in, whew, you're in for a great ride. Got a fair bit planned this summer. Going to be doing a lot of fishing, a lot of filming, some drone, underwater, a bit of kayak fishing, maybe some spearing. It's looking good. Won't be any fishing today though. Unfortunately, the weather has other plans. But hopefully it clears up in the next couple of days and we can get stuck in. So stay tuned. It's going to be a sick summer. Welcome or welcome back. All right. Let me tell you a few things about Norfolk Island. Number one, it's an island. That means that if the wind's blowing from the south, then we can fish the north off the rocks. Still can't go offshore, but can fish off the rocks. So that's what we're going to do today. Number two, plenty fish. Plenty of fish. Number three, not much internet. Yeah, plenty of fish. Internet's pretty hard to find. So if you're watching this, I've probably already been out, caught fish, and I'm back, and you're about to see some epic stuff.
G'day, mate. Oh, good morning. Hang on a second. That's Tinny Donaldson from Instagram. Amy, what's happening, mate?
Kingy,
bro. G'day, mate.
Big moocher kingy on a plastic. G'day, mate.
Oh, it's good to be back. Oh, Jamie, tell us what you got.
What I normally catch when I come down here.
Oh, little bubby shark.
Say hello to me.
Hey, mate.
Solid ass.
Whoa. Look at him, big mooches. Take my fly, eat it. Look at them all, not hungry. Oh yeah, we hooked one, yeah. Have a look at that, yeah. Thank you, Jamie, yeah. Oh yeah, here we have a flute fish. Look at the size of it. I kid you not, this is 6 pound leader. My fly is down there somewhere. Oh mate, hello. Gonna try and go for the old phone in the rock boot time delay shot. Fish is still swimming in the water. Oh, there he goes. Finally got the shot. I'm gonna say it was at least 10 times more difficult to get a photo of that fish than it was to actually catch it, and it wasn't easy to catch. Hey, prop doggy. Is it a tiger? Hey Kyle, how big is it?
Really big!
It's really big!
Really cool, Rami, eh? Got a big deep.
Just having a bit of a fish at Headstone today because everywhere else is getting absolutely flogged in this weather. So far we spotted one big shark chewing on some offal, a couple of very ballsy turtles, and a green block wrasse, so things are looking up. Oh! I'm gonna show you guys how fast my internet is here.
Just so you all know, it's measured in kilobytes. Kilobytes. Oh, there we go.
Look at this big fat llama.
Hey.